Hey, it's the Goblins!
Well, I'll be! So you really are gonna join the Youth League!
Lady Yuna! Thank you!
For what?
Surely this is the day that you will honor us by joining the Youth League? What an occasion! Oh, I have long dreamed that this day would come.
Sir!
Well, actually, that's not why we're here.
Don't worry! The Youth League will give the Gullwings a grand welcome. Please proceed to headquarters immediately. If you'll excuse me, I have duties to attend to.
Buddy here. We're picking up some weak sphere waves near you.
I don't see anything.
It's probably in the ravine. Do you see a way down?
Okay, we'll take a look.
Be careful!
Is something the matter?
Oh, it's you. As you can see, this place has been sealed. The portal is supposed to react to a certain kind of sphere, but just this one isn't enough.
That's the end of that, then.
No, it's not, Yuni.
Oh, I know. Why don't you let the Gullwings take on this mission?
You'll find the other spheres?
On my honor as a sphere hunter. Of course, we won't do it for free.
Very well. I leave it in your hands. Here, hold on to this sphere.
Thanks!
Perhaps this is fate.
I don't think so.
You know him?
Why should you care?
Come on, there was something between you two, right?
Riku, I'll say this once, okay? I consider you friends and I trust you. I even respect you, all right? I would think that'd be enough.
Well, yeah, but don't you ever want to know more about your friends?
Not really.
Well, I do. I do want to know more about you.
What for? Who cares what happened in the past?
There was something. Come on, Payne, you can tell us. What happened?
You disappoint me, Yuna. I thought you were above all that.
Well, not anymore. I like asking questions.
You'll lose friends.
You think so? Never mind then.
Oh, and I was looking forward to hearing the good stuff. Confessions of a shady past.
You're a pain. Minus 4 respect points, Riku.
Uh-oh, how many points left?
47.
That's not a whole lot, is it?
Why don't you figure out how to get in here instead of inside my head?
Maybe we need spheres like that one to open it.
It might open if we find them all.
I kind of still want to know what happened.
Ugh, that's 46.
Using match.
Ha! Great!
Child's play.
So, is it true that once the Gullwings join the Youth League, you'll be in charge of your own division?
Let me guess. Yibel?
Everyone's talking. This story just keeps getting better and better.
We just helped out the one time, really.
I knew it. I thought it sounded a bit strange. I mean, you seem like the kind of person that decides things on their own and then just does whatever they plan to do. I can't picture you joining an organization or an army or anything like that.
Do I really come across that way?
Hello?
Just as I thought. I've reprimanded Yibel for spreading such ridiculous rumors. It's highly unprofessional.
Yeah, but think how great it'd be if it were true.
Still making the pitch?
No, absolutely not. I know that words alone are not enough to sway Lady Yuna's heart. The heart is not moved from without, but rather when the time is right, it moves of its own accord. From within. Finding the place where one belongs is, by nature, a personal journey.
Isn't Commander Lucille amazing? Such wisdom!
I learned it all from my troops. Excuse us, we have a strategy session to attend. Farewell.
Come and see us again, okay?
I know everything.